Blepharitis is a condition of your eyelids in which the natural oil glands get stopped up. Without enough oil, your tear film dries out, resulting in tired eyes, irritation, redness, blurred vision, and even tearing. Yes, dry eyes can be a cause of teary eyes. One of the most effective treatments for blepharitis is the use of warm compresses. To provide symptom relief, however, you need to keep the compress over your closed eyes for at least 15 minutes per session. Dr. Richardson may recommend that you use a warm compress anywhere from one weekly to multiple times each day. You could try placing a washcloth under hot water, wringing it out, and placing this over your closed eyes. However, as the washcloth will only stay warm for about 2 minutes, you'd be running back to the sink half a dozen times each session. Because of this, Dr. Richardson recommends using the Bruder Eye Hydrating Compresses. These eye masks can be microwaved and have a strap that allows you to easily fit the mask over your closed eyes. To use the Bruder Eye Hydrating Compress, you will need to place it in your microwave for about 20 seconds. The mask should feel pretty warm to the touch, but it should not be uncomfortably hot. Place the compress over your closed eyes and relax. You may wish to turn on the radio or listen to a podcast through earbuds while wearing the eye mask. In about 5 or 6 minutes, the mask will begin to cool off. Take it off and place it in the microwave for another 10 seconds. Repeat one more for a total contact time of 15 to 20 minutes. Once you've completed the session, you may notice that your vision is a bit blurry. Don't worry, that's normal. It just means that the treatment is working as the oil that had been clogging your eyelid glands have been released into the surface of your eyes. You may simply rinse your eyes with artificial tears and your vision should return to normal. Performing the above treatment regularly will help to keep your natural oil glands functioning. This will result in a better tear film, improved protection of the surface of your eyes, and over time reduce the symptoms of blepharitis.